So this is about repeat photography. We did it in 2010 and we got the pictures of Samuel Burney, what he has taken in 1866 of Bhagirathi Valley and Gangotri Glacier region. So 2010 we took the pictures. There was something in our mind that what really is happening there. So this is the comparison between 1866 and 2010 and what really happening up there. I don't know whether it's because of the global warming, climate change, whatever it is, but a few things are changing up there. So this was a small team of mountaineers and a guide. So this is a 6-member team. Extreme left is Vipul Dashwana, then a student of botany, Anil, and then this is Pushpa Chauhan, myself, and then Basumati from Karnataka, and the guide, Mr. Ratan Singh Chauhan, who's accompanying me here also. This is comparison of photographs. Next. This is 75 kilometers from Uttarkashi to on the way to Gangotri. This is a small village which is known as Dharali. In 1866, the Bhagirathi Valley is something like this. On the right extreme, there were trees. On the left side also, there were trees and the Gangaji was flowing. What it is like now, the road has been done in the right side and on the left side, the trees are cut and the village has come up. This village is known as Mukhwa. And in Dharali, there were three temples in 1866 and the Bhagirathi, this river is flowing. And on back of the temples, there's a thick forest. What it is now, like, there was a small flood in this river and the whole temple was flooded by the say sand and water and everything. So it was all covered by the sand. It was buried into the sand and the backside that was full of trees, now the trees are cut and the apple orchards are made and the houses are constructed. So only the top part of the temple was visible in 1981. So the people, they digged it out and now the temple is within the, they have digged it out. Next, this is Gangotri settlement, Gangotri temple in 1866. The small temple is there and the whole area is covered with the trees and Bhagirathi river is there. How it looks like now. So the small green tin shed on behind that, I don't have the pointer. Is it pointer? Yeah, the temple is here, the small temple, what you saw in the previous picture. Now the big Gangotri temple has come up there, the whole settlement has come up there. So the trees are cut, the Bhagirathi river is flowing here. So this was our route to the area. We started from Gangotri. Gangotri is somewhere here. And we started walking from here. We went to Gaumukh is 18 kilometers from Gangotri. We crossed the glacier. We came to the Tapovan. And then again we went to the Meru side, came back. And then we came up to the Chokhamba base camp. Then again back. And we tried to go to Chaturangi Bamakos. So this is the map, route map of our trek or our expedition. This was 1866, Samuel Burney, he took the picture. This is Bhagirathi River and this is Thelu Peak and one is Sudarshan Peak. Today it is like this. This is Thelu, this is Sudarshan and Gangotri. This Bhagirathi River is flowing like this. Now little more trees are there. Earlier 1866, Samuel Burney went in November, December, whereas we went in June, July.